Good morning, guys. It's Tuesday, and we are going to go carry on looking at our new topic of shape. So we are learning to identify different angles today. So this is a right angle. This is 90 degrees, and in this shape, it is normally represented with this little box in the corner down there to show that it is a right angle, which is 90 degrees. An obtuse angle is an angle that is greater than 90 degrees. So like all of these ones there, so it's greater than 90 degrees but less than 180. So we've got 116, 112, 168, 94 and 105. So all of these are greater than a right. An acute angle is an angle that is less than 90 degrees. So you see all of these acute angles here. So we've got obtuse angles that are greater than 90 degrees, and an acute angle which is less than 90 degrees. Now we're going to look at some parallel lines. So parallel lines are two lines that run next to each other but never cross. Perpendicular lines are two lines that cross and make a right angle. So when we're looking at these right angles here, these are two perpendicular lines because they cross to make a right angle. Your mind math work looked a little bit like this today. You have to look and label whether it is an acute angle or an obtuse angle. So here it helps you out. Less than a right angle, acute. Greater than a right angle, obtuse. And when you are on mind maths, you've got this lovely little thing down here, which is going to be able to help you out. You can move it and put it over another shape and twist it to ensure that whether it is a acute or obtuse angle. The reason we're doing this is so that it helps us to identify shapes and look at different lines within a shape. Right, so have a go at this on your on my maths, guys. If To help you out, sometimes with shape and things like that, it's always best to make something. So maybe if you're at home, you can make some different type of angles. Maybe you could make a right angle, then you could make an obtuse angle, you could make an acute angle. Sometimes the best way to make these are with some straws and stick them together like that, or you could use some folded paper in a different way, just like that. So enjoy the rest of your day, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.